going on? It's D-Lo, we have a DMV Sneeze. We are at SneakerCon 2017 in ATL. This is our second go around. I sold one pair of shoes. I sold another pair of shoes for my homeboy Stan. And round two. So let's see how that goes. And we're going to give you a little walkthrough. Let's get to it. How's business? Doing good, doing good.
That's nice. Boy, you got dog.
How was the madness? It wasn't that bad. I almost wore mine today.
Got a good number on these. 600.
Really? Wow.
What size are your off-white?
Way up on there. I got 11.5 in the big legs and the Jordan 1.
How much are they?
On the Jordan 1, you are 24. All right,
so has everyone y'all send pictures?
Yeah, I got to send
pictures. Alright, so I'm going to text my boy, and he's going to give me one name. Hopefully y'all see
one
it.
One name, let's see. Let's see if you were the one. If you won the shoes, what would you do with them?
Those are good.
Who thinks they won here? Who wants to win the Adidas Ultra Boost? What is the name of this shoe?
3.0 Ultra.
What? No, but what is your name for them?
Oh, the Orange Ultra Boost.
The Orange Ultra Boost, they kind of look kind of pink to me, honestly. They kind of look kind of pink. Name brand, what would you call these?
The Drink.
The Drink!
Orange soda, guys. Keep it simple. Orange soda, orange soda.
Your boy P-Lo, one half of DMP Sneaks. Yeah, man, sneaker event is over for me and D-Hall. We are tired. We are not as young as we used to be. The event ends at 6 and it's roughly almost 5. So, yeah, we're definitely getting out this guy, get some food, and relax for the rest of the day because, you know, our feet hurting. Even though we wore some comfy shoes, he wore his, what are those, Pharrell? HU, the tan with the pink, and then I wore my Air Max 97 suede with the pink and the beige. But yeah, met some cool people. 2J's Kicks, which is Urban Necessities, he runs that, and met up with one late Lister, chopped it up with the homie. We're really cool. Might do a photo shoot later on today, I don't know, depending on how tired I am. And met with the homie LJ from Freaks for Sneaks. That is the homie. I appreciate him and what he does. He does just a totally different spin on reviews. He does like a double type stuff where he's the twin yelling at this person, yelling at that person. It's funny as shit. And also, oh, that's not it. Got to shout out the homie. I got so many little cards in my pocket for people just like handing me stuff. Got to find the right one. That's not it. Let me grab it. Bam, here we go. I met the homie. Don't remember his name, but I met him at Flight 23 in Cumberland Mall at one release. It was the SBB 2.0 restock. And my homie LA, Ant, who did the DMP Sneaks logo, he went the day prior. And I went the day afterwards when they had that restock. And the homie that I chopped it up with for maybe a good 30 minutes while we was in line waiting for shoes and shit. Generational Hype Beast. That is his handle, and is Generational Hype Beast on IG, Facebook, and then on Twitter is G Hype Beast. So yeah, cool dude. He's gonna have his own stuff soon. But yeah, when you go to these events, one thing that you have to do, of course, enjoy yourself. Two, network, man. Network, network, network. If you're trying to build a brand, you're trying to make something into make nothing into something. You gotta network. And then you run into some cool people, to be honest. You run into people that will be friends for life. So definitely do that and keep that in mind when you go to sneaker events. And it's your boy P-Lo. We'll have a DMP Sneaks. Enjoy the rest of your day. And I'm out.